Dickinson leading 43-28. Third period. Howard. Lamar. We'll stay with that. Time out. Alright, so hopefully I walked into a Howard comeback, did I? There's Bowman with the basket. I don't know any of the Dickinson guys. But right now they are in the lead. 15 with the shot. No good. Rebound Bowman. Woody. That's Flowers. 43-31. 3:15. Howard with a steal. The bucket, no. The follow by Yule, no good. The floater by 23 is good. The Dickinson. 45-32. Long three. No. Ball is. He gives it to Howard. 2:49. Third period. Four for Dickinson coming in. I'll have to look at their roster real quick in between quarters. Woody with the ball. Yule with the runner. No. Bowman gets the rebound though. Sean Bowman. It's good. 45-34 now. This is more like it. Short. Ball goes to Howard. Flowers has it. Gets it to Bowman. Bowman back to Flowers. He brings it up. Johnny Yule. Flowers. 3-5 with the three. Way off. It's picked up by Johnny Yule. Johnny Yule with the short jumper. That's going to go by Sean Bowman. Bowman with another bucket. We got timeout on the floor. 1:52 to go, third period. Howard making a comeback. 45-36. Play that stop by. Howard brings the pressure. Foul call. The other 1-on-1 is the 19th foul. Dickinson with only 5 team fouls. Misses that front end. Sean Bowman gets the rebound, gets it out. Gets Flowers. No. Rebound Woody. Lamont Woody puts it up and in. That's a super strong rebound. 45-37. Or 45-38. Minute 30 to go. Oh, it's the fourth period. They had third period up there. I did not realize that. So this is desperation time. I thought it was left in the third period when I came walk in, but this is the fourth, so. Oh, that's a double dribble. Howard down by 7, minute 15 to go. Flowers, Woody. Woody, Flowers. Flowers with a drive, in, back out, 3-5, hits it. 45-41, 57 seconds. They need a steal. They got a foul. They go to line. Sorry, I thought this was the when I came in. I thought it was third. This is the fourth period. Under a minute. No. Howard's still in it. 50.9 seconds to go in the game. Most he can make it is a 5-point game. Big game for both teams. One's up. It's good. Dickinson up by 5. Flowers. He's fouled. Two shots. All right, if he makes them both, he cuts it to a one possession game if he can get it to 3 points. Johnny Ewell. Good. 46-42. Cheering their team on. Second one by Ewell is short. Ball is going to go to Howard. 35 puts it up real quick. He hits the two. So now it's a 46-44 game. Foul call on the floor. Two shots, double bonus. 27 seconds. So he can make it a two-possession game for 27 seconds. Big free throw coming up for Dickinson. He makes them both. Got a timeout on the floor. 48-44, Dickinson leads. 27.3 to go. Trailing by four, 27 seconds left. Lamar Woody. Give it up. Tough break for Howard on that one. 21 seconds left. They have to foul him again. Unless they steal the ball, which they don't. They're going to have to try to get jump ball. Jump ball, and it goes to Dickinson. Dickinson keeps the ball, 13.3. Howard needs a steal on the inbound. They can't get it. He gets fouled. Two shots. It looks like Dickinson's going to pull this one off. There's Howard as he makes the first. Oh, very nice, smooth shot. Seconds left. He misses the second. Woody with the ball. Throwing it up court. Flowers. They have to shoot. They need a three. He doesn't. He goes back. Johnny Ewell. No. That's the ball game. Dickinson. A 49-44 victor over top of Howard here at Dickinson.